Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Finally heading for the Tower of the Alchemists. I want to see if we can take on these desert lizards, though. Now that there's three of us, we're a higher level. And we have some healing potions. I don't know if they would even get us, like, be able to get at us on horseback. So I'm kind of just wandering around here. I remember they attacked us a few times near the border here. I wonder if my monster eye would come on. Here's the bandit stronghold. Come on, where are you? Getting dark now. That was pretty quick. Let's start quickly around here. What if we just wait? That makes any difference. Ouch, ouch, walking into cacti here. Getting tired, well. I tried. I don't know if they would still attack us on horseback. Well, we're gonna rest. I wanted to test our mettle, but we'll be able to test our mettle against other things, I guess. Unfortunately, it's morning. Do we need a full 8 hours here? Enough messing around. Let's just spend a full day looking for these desert lizards. I don't think we ever defeated them, so they should still be around somewhere. We'll see if we can get attacked on horseback. Actually, the orcs were able to attack us on horseback, so... like, I'm hoping they'll kill us. Or, well, not kill us, but attack us. Now, this is quite a run. We're like... is that our house? X? I think so. So... yeah, this would be the house. Alright, so the... tower, or term this Alchemisten, is here, so we gotta go through the... through this... desert here. And then... through all this forest, and then... it should be here, and there's a... I don't know if that... is that a bridge or like a farmland or something? I'm not sure. Look at that thing. Look. So... and I'm not sure how we get here, because here's Burnville. If we get a raft, we can go across here. I'm guessing this is the deep water here, and this is the shallower water. Burnville, and there's Luminor's tower. And I guess this is the mountains, Bolgar Burj. Not sure. Anyway. And that is a very big turtle, so. So I'm just gonna have this on my other screen here and let's figure out getting there. It doesn't even show the road through, so I'm just gonna go straight north. See if we get into any trouble here. I don't know if I should be searching this area, if there's anything to be found here in this desert other than the bandits hideout. Okay, so now we're definitely in a foresty area. Nothing's come after us so far. We just follow the coast around. Can't walk over that. The trees are so interesting. Wow. They've really upped their game since Amberstar. Just waiting for it to turn. It's turning. I don't know if it's even accessible. I saw something. Can we? Wow, we can't go through there. I know, it's getting dark. What is that? That's a rock? Is that what it is? So it's somewhere in here. We're north of it. Or we might even be northeast of it. Let's rest. I spelled that wrong. Okay. I'm not completely sure where I am. I think, not sure, but I think we need to go east more. It's really, oh, you know where I think we are? We're in this narrow area. We got stuck in here. I think we're in here somewhere. Because the coast is really, like, yeah, it's really close together, the coast here, so we overshot it, and, well, we came back. tough going here. What's this? Ah! Here we go. Let me just take a look in this field. We got stuff. Cabbage, squash, I don't know what this is. But that's what we saw outside on the map. Alright. So here's a Tower of the Alchemists. Exciting. We found it. I'm just gonna save again. That was quite the excursion. Wow. Okay, so if I keep her as the lead, her search is 45. So I wonder if we might find some special things other than 7 or 0. So let's keep her as the leader for right now, Selena. Wow. There's a sign up here. Oh! Hello! Okay, we get Poison Spider and Big Spider. I'm gonna advance because this thing's gonna shoot us poison from range, I think. I'm not gonna waste my time. Sitting there waiting for them to advance while they attack. Oh, we killed the big spider already? Wow, I blinked and missed that. Wow. Who's it attacking? Edgeling. Wow. So easy. Oh, that's a magic mouth there. So what happened to the little sign? Oh. The wooden sign says, Tower of the Alchemists, access only to friends of the house. What house? What house are we talking about? That's where we came in, and then... Am I supposed to say something here? I probably have it written down. From Father Anthony, I'm sure. Tower of the Alchemist. Alchem looking for artifacts. Old crypt there as well. That's one note I have. I have notes about Burnville. Give name of Father Anthony. Maybe just Anthony without the farmer. I mean, Father. And then to the east is where we need to get that swamp lily, to the east of here. And then past the chain of mountains. To the east. The phial, the spring of life. Mm. Well, first things first. Who has sent you? Anthony. Welcome, friends of Father Anthony. Please come in. With these words, the wall with the stone hand moves to one side. He must have misheard us. We said Anthony. The spiders, but welcome. two doors. I don't know if any of these barrels will randomly contain something. Okay. Another spiders. More spiders. Yeah, they're coming. I see you. I see you hiding over there. Playing peekaboo. Is that a spider? Yeah, I see the legs. Hi. Peekaboo! Same as before. Big spider, poison spiders. Making sure he's not attacking Selena, yeah. Oh, there's a spell. Poof. Okay. We need a healer type. Maybe we'll find a healer type here. Alright, so beyond the web is another spider, another door. Oh, this one's... There's another sign. Alchemistic library. A note hangs below it. Closed for personal reasons. Well, someone decided to open it. Alright, so that's a library. Well, this is a library. We've got a door. Spider, you know, well, let's go through this door first. We'll know that we haven't gone that way. The door is bolted. Perhaps you should return later. Really? We can't even try to pick a lock or anything. Alright, bolted. Look at the monster's eye glowing red. Alchemistic accessories. Below this is written by hand, closed for personal reasons. There goes the spiders. Oh, the spiders left. It's gonna hide. Well. Been over here. Stairs up. Is it on our map? I want to put it on the map without going up. Okay. So here's this spider web. So we still got this door. Yeah, I think head back. See what that other room is. It's right next to me, the door. Yeah. So there's a monster near. Oh, it's gone. Maybe the spider came back over there by the web. spooky music, man. Ah! Same configuration as before. Finish up this guy. He's gotta be almost dead. There you go. I did 12 damage, nice. I just want to see. She should be able to carry some more arrows now. Oh, she can take all of them. Good. Do 52 regular arrows and 35 magical arrows. She only has like 30-something percent chance to hit something, but, you know. Might as well make herself useful when we have these arrows. Just garbage? Nothing interesting? I suppose so. Okay. So our way is clear, unless we want to go upstairs. Not yet. We'll explore this level. So back. Through the spider web of doom. Oh, nope, this is the way up. There you are. In dark. Just pass through. You know what? I'm gonna save. You wanna do first? Burn another torch. And then save. Advancing. Hi! Yes, I wanna fight. Alright. For the routine here. Poison spell failed. Hooray. 14 points. Nice. Die, Spider-War. Poof. It died in an atomic explosion. Alright, another door. And some... or a barrel. Alright. Did I look at this sign? I think this one, it said alchemical instruments or something? Accessories. I wonder if that's where we currently are, or behind the door. The door is bolted, perhaps you should return later. Oh. So apparently... we've seen everything except behind these two doors, which are bolted. I wonder if we drop down from another area or something. Hope you guys don't mind, I'm saving so much. But it seems natural to do so before you go up a level. Level 2. Okay. Back this way is nothing. There's a little dead end here. A door down there, another sign. But apparently else? Oh, there's another hallway. Oh, another hallway. Just a little alcove. Well, we continue this way as well. Oh no, it's another alcove. Just gonna peek. Yeah. What's it say? The wooden sign says, private rooms, no entry. I defy your private rooms. Just map the end and then go through. I suppose one door is as good as any other. Hello? Who the hell are you? Hi? Get back here. You may not state... you do not speak the same language. Oh, because I have Selena. Well, let me look at him first. You see an old man with a stick decorated with runes. He looks at you in a slightly agitated manner. Pleased to be joining our group. Pleased to be a healer. Thank you very much. Alchem, oh, you're the one! I am sorry, but until I have my ring back, the library and the shop remain closed. Oh, there's a shop here. So he's 59 years old. He's a level 15 alchemist. So Alchem, right, that note I just read. This is how we keep quest journals back in the 90s. We write crap down. He's looking for artifacts. And his old crypt here as well. So, he's looking for a ring. And he's looking for artifacts. Library. In the library, I sell magic scrolls of alchemy. The library is normally open from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Magic ring. I have lost my irreplaceable magic ring. Without it, I can neither write magic scrolls nor prepare drinks. Potions? A few weeks ago, I was searching for strange reagents. I made the mistake of entering the partly collapsed crypt to the east of here. Oh, the crypt isn't part of the tower, huh? I thought I could find a few... irreplaceable magic ring. Okay. Crypt. You know, I'm just gonna write that. Crypt to east. I don't even know where that, if that's in the mountains? I'm not sure. Crypt to east. Ring. I thought I could find a few strange types of mushrooms there, but unfortunately I was not careful enough. I accidentally woke the undead and I lost my ring somehow when I was running away. You look like men who could find it, am I right? Well, there's only one man in this room. Come on, say yes. Here is the key to the crypt.